Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. We're back here, and hopefully we get to finish Lord Rykard. So, of punishment. Hopefully he won't wake up. Doing this, he probably won't. He will. Anything. I might have to farm him here. Alright. A lot of people died here. Alright, I'm gonna cross this bridge. I think there is going to be a place where it can go down, but I think, yeah, there's an archer right there. Oh my god. No! Wow! Screw this game, man. Screw this game. I'm gonna try to run. Much as I want that dude's armor. I'm like insanely triggered, you know? Oh god, I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna keep going. I'll come back and get that. Thank you. Ooh, Golem's great arrows. Marked up some stuff on the map, but oh. Gonna need those. 7. They should have just not had an archer, you know, down here. I mean, because this is a beautiful, beautiful, you know, I don't know. I think people should appreciate this kind of stuff, you know? Mustaches, or like the game design, you know? You should be allowed to appreciate. Like, you gotta come back and defeat the enemy to appreciate this. Like, this is amazing. Like, some of this stuff is like a genuine technical marvel for what they were able to do in this game. And then some of it is just infuriating because it's just the same stuff that they did. They just reused, recycled ideas they had from all of their games and just put it together in one thing. And a lot of it doesn't make any sense. Like, why is there cosmic horror stuff in this game? You know? I mean, that's just my opinion. Just my opinion. I'm thinking of respecking. Do a mostly faith build.
In such a place, what could your purpose possibly? No, I know well enough who you are, and what I know is good enough for me. Call upon me again in battle, should you have the need. I'm searching for a fort to the north of the ruins. I heard the master of the fort was given a medallion that allowed him to visit the Halic tree. Indeed. I believe that is where Melania will be found. The Halic tree is hidden somewhere in these northern lands. I'm searching for a fort to the north
of
the ruins.
Help us fight Melania?
I heard the master of the fort.
Thank you. I'm actually going to go do that. Probably we've advanced her this line. So we gotta hit up 1, 2, 3. Marked the, so I wouldn't be wasting time. missed it. Okay. Back is three. God, that guy was a pain. I believe it's just a statue where we gotta get one of these giants to knock down to get the smithing stone. Hug this over here. Sure. These guys hit like trucks. Okay. He was dead, guys. No, 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 no. You were dead. He was dead, guys. He was dead. It's okay, though. Okay. We have already discovered the atrocities that this game commits when it comes to how unfair it is to the players. I mean, it's a fucking tragedy. Really is. Get oh yeah, I'm dead. Dead! Because I ran into a damn wall! Holy crap! Please be ashamed of yourself, From Software. Shame! Shame. Where the hell do you get those whips? That's ridiculous. Of course, you cheat. Oh my God, come on. Jesus. See how does he, okay, how does he bloodhound step? Face, you cheat. What a cheat, dude. Screw this guy. What a cheat. You better have some freaking god tier armor. Garnished silver armor decorated with a red embellishment passed down to the Hoslow family. When Juno Hoslow received an invitation to the Volcano Manor, he discreetly refused. I've already walked many a road drenched blood, yet and I would consider myself a cheat. I'll check the rest of the stuff out. My blood is boiling right now. That was the most toxic. I say the most toxic, and now I'm like being, now I'm exaggerating. Thank you.
Ah.
We'll beat Lord Rykert.
I see that you've stayed the path of champions. This is your usual reward. Please, take it.
Aker's cameo.
Perhaps you are ready. Might you see our lord? Our lord will no doubt welcome you. Another kindred spirit, treading the path of champions. Yes. As it should be. Now, close your eyes for a moment. I will transport you to the Lord's chamber. Farewell, then. May your visit be fruitful.
We've already been here. It's cool to get transported. Now I think that guy said there's a spear right here. So, let me take all. Let me boost. Defense. Excuse me. Oh my god, I didn't equip him with the spear. Just a waste of spear. I'm an idiot, guys. I'm an idiot. Respawn me outside of the thing. I need him to wield the spear because I'm a moron. This guy's a gimmick boss. there a phase two and I kept doing that? Oh.
I think there's a phase two and I'm an idiot.
That blasphemous blade, I might respec and just do all fate because of that.
Join the Seven Kings family. Together we will devour the very god.
Circo. Okay, let's roll. Hold on. Interesting you get that here. Is that his armor? Ground Circo draped over chainmail. The insignia emblemized in front of him marks out the wearer, the eyes and ears of Sir Gideon the All-Knowing?
Wait a minute. Are they
Why is Gideon's chainmail here? Weapon served both as a great sword and spear, thought to have been used to hunt an immortal great serpent in the distant past. It manifests a long blade of light facing such a creature when the master's heroic aspirations degenerate in mere greed and search for a weapon that might halt their rule.
You. It's true then. You've defeated our lord. No. I must thank you. Our lord was yet weak. You have taught us that. Defeat is not the end. Our lord is immortal, and will one day rise again. Stronger. Until then, I must stay the path and do my part. I will leave the Volcano Manor before long. I suggest you do the same. I will miss these encounters. The champion who walks the tainted path shines all the more. I always was an admirer. This is farewell. Perhaps we will meet again along the path. This is farewell. Perhaps we...
So I don't know if her quest is bugged or anything like that, or they haven't added to it, but apparently, so we'll talk about it. You attack her, she'll go to Rykard's boss room and completely transform, like Selen. And then that Crucible Knight will challenge you, and then he'll drop aspects of the Crucible. And then you'll get her gear, but I'm gonna wait to do that towards the end of the game to see if they had introduced another patch to do the quest correctly.
Now you've gone and killed Rykard. You scheming little bastard. Cripes, you make this nonsense seem, well, less nonsensical. Perhaps a tarnished will be Elden Lord after all. But for now, this manor is finished. The demigod beast is slain, and Tanith has lost her head. A fine mess. But how else could it end? When Daddy Ambition's head over heels courting Lady Blasphemy. Well, here I am, untethered once again. Goodbye, my friend. What is it? Oh, come to make a parting donation to Patches Emporium. Stingy little beggar. Try to.
So they patched in an add-on to his quest. We'll go do that. Let's talk. Okay, and then we get this guy's stuff, right? Thanks.
So, you killed Rykard. I harbor you no ill will. The strong take. Such is our code. Even he was prepared to meet a wretched end when he first took blasphemy unto his very flesh. But any road, the Volcano Manor is no more. Though we may yet fulfill an old promise. We hunted our own kind, and took what was theirs. And with everything in hand, the time has come to rise against the Erdtree. O greater will, hear my voice. I am the recusant Bernal, inheritor of my brother's will. And you will fall to my blade. We refuse to become your pawns. Consider this fair warning.
Dang.
O greater will, I am the recusant. We refuse.
Yep. wish they would drop the magma. With Lady Tana? Huh. Guess I should have killed her, I guess.
Some time. Our lord's carcass is vast and not easily consumed. Dear Rykard, please find purchase within me. I wish to be your serpent, your family. One day, let us devour the gods together.
Maybe this is DLC.
Dear Rykard, please find purchase within me. I wish to be your serpent, your family. One day, let us devour the gods together.
I'm gonna wait to do this towards the end of the game. Back up my... where... I'm just surprised Zaria, like her, I'm honestly really shocked at Zaria, that wasn't, hold on. Oh, there she is.
Oh, it's you. Heaven knows what happened here. But Lady Tanith and all the tarnished champions are gone. It feels rather quiet without them. But with you here, things will be just fine. I await Lady Tanith. I am her daughter. Born by the grace of a great king. I do not wish to burden her or cause concern. Brave Tarnished, do tread the path of Valor. I'm certain that this is what Lady Tanith wishes. Lady Tanith. I am her daughter, born by the grace of a great king. I do not wish to burden her or cause concern. Brave Tarnished, I'm certain.
Increases damage taken. Disturbing likeness of a woman whose skin was flayed. She smiles in her serene tenderness. It said the woman named Datacar indulged every form of adultery and wicked pleasure imaginable, giving birth to a myriad of grotesque children. So that was her mother? Interesting. I'm gonna wait to do this because I think it's either DLC or I want to back up my save before the end of the game.
Oh, you. Allow me some time. Our Lord's carcass is not... Dear Rykard, I wish to be you one day.
Let's go do Patches' quest. He should be... Limgrave. Catch it. I need to actually get the emote too. He's in the shade of Kevin. Right, there I go there.
Gullible, yes, but a good soul. Make certain that Tanith gets this.
Answers cast in ads.
Oh, it's nothing. It's just makes me sick to see her all bent out of shape. Come on, Tanith, back on your high horse where you belong. You're able then? Then I can rest easy.
Castanets used by dancers from foreign lands, received from Patches. The passionate dance compromises no seductiveness, but merely dignified beauty.
What is it? I have no need of that. I must continue devouring my beloved lord. Oh, you. Allow me some time. Our lord's carcass is not...
Interesting, yeah, I'm not gonna kill her either. We're gonna go to Murkwater Cave. That just should be... We have to go to that again.
I've seen you. I didn't even realize it was you. Took you for a demi-human or some such. Hey, you know how it is. Just an innocent mistake. Water under the bridge, eh? Back to business as usual. Hell's bells. This bandit business is hardly what it's cracked up to be. Especially if we keep running into the likes of you. Maybe I'll set up another shop with the lads.
So let me switch to like an upgrade.
What are you playing at? That bloody well hurts. What's wrong with you? It's me. Out of hearing, are we? Fine. Have it your way. You'll get what's coming. Last chance to surrender, mate. Grovel. So slow on the uptake. Eh?
get another Esther's. Be okay here. He shouldn't be a boss. Yep.
Well, finally made it, eh? And just in time for the grand reopening of Patch's Emporium, where you won't need a refund, because everything is top-notch.
Doesn't look like he has anything new.
What, do I have to beg? Give us a coin or two next time around, will you?
We're done with his quest, I believe, so far. Let's go get the map, maybe the area. Let's see if Patch isn't still. Yeah. Well, I'm going to end the episode. Take care.